grenade.
Just set me up. I knew I couldn't trust him.
These grenades take a long time to go off. I took care of him.
Don't worry about Fist. He got what was coming to him.
Then I guess there are two things I need to thank you for. Who are you?
A friend.
My name's Shepard. I'm looking for evidence to prove Saren's a traitor.
Then I have a chance to repay you for saving my life. But not here. We need to go somewhere safe.
We could take her to the human embassy. Your ambassador will want to see this anyway.
You're not making my life easy, Shepard. Mm-hmm. Firefights in the wards and all-out assault on Korra's den. Do you know how many...
It's a living.
Who's this? A Quarian? What are you up to, Shepard?
Just doing my job.
You wanted proof Saren's a traitor. This is it.
Really? Maybe you better start at the beginning, miss.
My name is Tali. Tali'Zorah Rayya.
We don't see many Quarians here. Why did you leave the flotilla?
I was on my pilgrimage. My rite of passage into adulthood.
Right, we read about that. I don't want to hear her explain it anyway. Pilgrimage?
I've never heard of this before.
Yeah,
it
lie.
Is a tradition among my people. When we reach maturity, we leave the ships of our parents and our people behind. Alone, we search the stars, only returning to the flotilla once we have discovered something of value. In this way, we prove ourselves worthy of adulthood.
Something of value?
What kinds of things do you look for?
It could be resources like food or fuel, or some type of useful technology, or even knowledge that will make life easier on the flotilla. Through our pilgrimage, we prove that we will contribute to the community, rather than being a burden on our limited resources.
Hmm. Well, continue.
Tell us what you found.
During my travels, I began hearing reports of Geth. Since they drove my people into exile, the Geth have never ventured beyond the Vale. I was curious. I tracked a patrol of Geth to an uncharted world. I waited for one to become separated from its unit. Then I disabled it and removed its memory core.
I thought the Geth fried their memory cores when they died. Some kind of defense mechanism.
Is that true?
How did you manage to preserve the memory core?
My people created the Geth. If you're quick, careful, and lucky, small caches of data can sometimes be saved. Most of the core was wiped clean. But I salvaged something from its audio banks.
Huh. Audio file.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
Is that Saren?
That's Saren's voice.
Right.
This proves he was involved in the attack.
What's the conduit?
He said Eden Prime brought him one step closer to finding the conduit. Any idea what that means?
Something
to
do with the beacon?
Must have something to do with the beacon.
Right.
Maybe it's some kind of Prothean technology. Like a weapon.
Wait, there's more. Saren wasn't working alone.
Saren.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
Right.
And one step closer to the return of the Reapers.
No Marina Sirtis there.
I don't recognize that other voice, the one talking about Reapers.
Well, we saw in that little scene after we had our little incident with the beacon. Right. Reapers. What are they?
Are they some kind of new alien species?
According to the memory core, the Reapers were a hyper-advanced machine race that existed 50,000 years ago.
Okay,
the Reapers
old species.
Hunted the Protheans to total extinction, and then they vanished. At least, that's what the Geth believe.
Huh. Sounds a little far-fetched.
So the Reapers destroy the Protheans, who, of course, the Protheans are the ones that left all this technology behind that we found. And other races have found. I don't think it's far-fetched.
The vision on Eden Prime. I understand it now. I saw the Protheans being wiped out by the Reapers.
Vision from the past.
The Geth revere the Reapers as gods, the pinnacle of non-organic life. Hmm. And they believe Saren knows how to bring the Reapers back.
The Council is just going to love this.
Will they even believe it?
This is a lot to handle. They might just ignore everything we tell them.
No matter what they think about the rest of this, those audio files prove Saren's a traitor.
The captain's right. We need to present this to the Council right away.
What about her? The Quarian?
My name is Tali. You saw
kind of
me
angle
in the alley,
that?
Commander. You know what I can do. Let me come with you.
What about your quest, your pilgrimage?
I thought you were on your pilgrimage.
The pilgrimage proves we are willing to give of ourselves for the greater good. What does it say about me if I turn my back on this? Saren is a danger to the entire galaxy. My pilgrimage can wait.
Well, you could be useful.
I'll take all the help I can get.
Thanks. You won't regret this.
Anderson and I will go ahead to get things ready with the Council. Take a few minutes to collect yourself, then meet us in the tower.
Collect ourselves, right. And this is how we do it. Right, so she's all about tech strength. And I am half biotic in combat. Of course, being a vanguard. So if we're going to take Tali with us, I want to take Tali for a while. So, she's really great with tech, so I don't think we need any more tech. Because this is our overall. Tali and Garrus. Tali and Rex. Let's take Tali and Rex for now. Huh. Back where we started, huh? What now? So what now? What now? The signal seems to be coming from the ward's access corridor. Oh, is this what she's on the lookout for? Fist? Alright. Guess I gotta go back there. Oh yeah. Somehow we're back here. Not sure exactly how that happened.
So much empty space. A thousand of my people could live here and hardly even see each other.
I get the feeling they're not used to seeing Krogan walking around up here.
Probably not.
Excuse me, Commander Shepard. Could you spare a moment of your time?
I suppose so, yes.
Commander Shepard, my name is Samesh Bhatia. Forgive the intrusion, but I have nowhere else to turn.
What is it?
A lot of people want my help these days. What makes you special?
My wife was a Marine. She was in the 212 on Eden Prime. I've requested that my wife's body be returned to me for cremation, but the military has refused my request.
Do they say why?
Why did they refuse your request? There's got to be some reason.
I don't know. All I know is that they have declared it impossible for my wife to be returned to me.
We'll put this right.
There's no reason for your wife's body to be held like this. Just wait here.
The man in charge of my case is Mr. Bosker. When I last saw him, he was in the expensive bar over there. Thank you for your time.
Huh.
I just want to give my wife a proper funeral and the respect she deserves.
Okay. Expensive bar. Embassy lounge. It's close. Let's go do that. Mr. Bosker.
My goodness, you're Commander Shepard. Your activities made for quite a briefing in the diplomatic corps. Is there something I can do to assist you?
Yeah, stop stealing corpses.
You can cut the red tape for a grieving husband. I want you to release the body of Nirali Bhatia.
Commander, nothing would make me happier. I'm afraid, though, that it's not quite that simple.
Oh?
Serviceman Nirali Bhatia died on Eden Prime. As Mr. Bhatia no doubt told you. Her wounds are inconsistent with any type of weapon damage we've seen before. That is why her body is being held.
You're running tests.
You're studying her injuries to learn more about Geth weaponry.
The tests we're conducting may lead to better defenses against Geth attacks. Respectfully, Serviceman Bhatia may save more lives in death than she did in life.
How long is this research going to go on?
How long do you think this research is going to take?
This is a long-term study. I wouldn't expect the bodies to be released for a year or longer.
Damn, going to be pretty decomposed by then. How many bodies are you looking at?
You got to have a lot of bodies. Can't you release one?
Very few bodies had this new type of weapon damage, and very few were in good enough condition to study. Beyond that, Commander, we need as many bodies as we can to get a reasonable sample size.
Have you seen any results from your research yet?
When will this research result in actual new technology?
If we're lucky, we'll actually realize usable technology from this study in a few years.
Samesh should hear this.
I'll tell Samesh. Next time you cut up a dead soldier, at least tell her husband the truth.
Ooh. That was just the reaction we were hoping to avoid, Commander. But if you think it will help, tell Mr. Bhatia the truth. Perhaps he will understand. Please let me know if you have any other questions.
What do you guys think about this?
They built a lake on a space station. I can't even imagine the resources needed to maintain it.
Alright, never mind.
I could use a snack. Think there's any fish out in that lake?
This place seems strange. I wish there were more humans around.
Wait. That's not where I want to be going. Well, I have a little bad news.
Hello, Commander. Has any progress been made with Mr. Bosker? Will he return my wife's body?
Tell me about your wife.
Tell me again what you've been told about your wife.
As I said, I've been told nothing. I don't understand why they won't release her body to me.
Well, they're running tests.
They're running medical studies on Nirali. That's why they won't release the body.
Tests? They're holding my wife's body for tests? My wife served the Alliance faithfully. She gave her life for humanity. And this is how they repay her.
I'll work on it.
It is unacceptable. I'll let you know what I can do.
Thank you. Please let me know what can be done.
I don't know if we can do anything else. We're gonna talk to him again. I'm sad. Sorry guys, I hit that by mistake. I'm talking to them.
Hello again, Commander. Can I help you?
Please help Samesh.
I'd like you to reconsider releasing Nirali Bhatia's body.
I'm sorry, Commander. The needs of the living outweigh the needs of the dead. Studying Nirali Bhatia's body could save the lives of countless soldiers. I can't release her.
Thanks for your help.
Hello again, Commander. Can I help you?
Okay, try this. Release the body. Now.
You've got no legal right to keep the body, and I know you don't want this to go public.
The military has made its choice, and it believes that gaining new technology is worth inconveniencing people like Mr. Bhatia. Studying Nirali Bhatia's body could save the lives of countless soldiers. I can't release her.
Thanks for your help.
Yeah, there's no more working on this. You know, I wonder if this guy has anything else to say now that we've...
Shepard, what can I do for you now?
Sorry about that. Yeah.
I'll be going now.
Goodbye, Commander.
He's not releasing it.
Hello, Commander. Has any progress been made with Mr. Bosker?
Not yet. I'll be back when I have more to tell you.
I didn't mean
Thank
to hit that.
You, Commander.
Hold on a second.
Hello, Commander. Has any progress been made with Mr. Bosker? Will he return my wife's body?
It's not as simple as I'd hoped. The military needs your wife's body for important tests.
Yes, you told me as much. I don't care what the military wants for her. My wife finished her service when she gave her life on Eden Prime. It is time for her to come home.
Well, I'm sorry, I'm done with this.
I'm not gonna go against the military, Mr. Bhatia. I can't help you.
Nirali always said that the military sticks together. Why should this be any different? I knew my wife might one day give her life for the military. I did not think you would take her body as well.
Well, you would not release it. No matter what option I chose. I guess that just means I finished that. Yeah. Need to go to the wards again. Track this signal. Go back to Cora's den. I gotta talk to that girl anyway. Did you just say saving combat? I'm assuming, yeah, there's two things coming up. Oh, we're back in business. Okay, good. Jenna.
Hi, I'll be with you in just a sec.
Make time now.
I need to talk to you about your work with CSEC.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Now, if you don't mind, I need to get back to my customers.
Don't be stupid.
This isn't a game, Jenna. These people are dangerous.
Now you sound like my sister. Why is everyone so concerned about me? I can take care of myself. I need to go. I'm not a stripper. I don't get paid to stand around and look pretty.
Tough girl.
I'm busy. The other waitresses can help you.
The other waitresses can help you.
I got business here, but not with you.
Watch the show.
Harken.
Go away. Let me drink in peace.
Chelik? Jenna?
What did you just say?
Push off. I never did nothing to you. Damn newcomers. Think they can run the place.
Huh. That's an act.
I guess we better go find out.
At the academy, huh? Chelik bumped into us at Corey's den. He told you to meet him at CSEC Academy if you want to help Jenna. Sure you are. Take him back to Fist's office and look at his computer, I guess. Who's making all the frickin' noise? Optical storage desk. I got that. The information you found in Fist's hideout will help Ms. Wong with her report on corruption. Go to the upper wards to deliver it to her. Is this girl in the safe? Radioactive rounds 2 and hammerhead rounds 2. I don't know. I guess they're in there, but we can't go in there. Back to the academy then, huh? Oh, we have to... There's something here in the corridors that we need to find a signal. Upper wards or upper... The ward's access corridor. I guess that's the markets, I guess, up here. Is this the ward's access corridor? Is near. Where the hell's the ward's access, Carter? Sec Academy down there. Where's this lady? Wrong way. Other way. Ah.
Word on the street is that you've been busy. Congratulations on taking down Fist. I was sure he was a big player in anything going on here. Did you find anything in his office that could help me?
Word on the street, I'm a suspect. I found some discs.
These OSDs might have the information you're looking for.
You've got Fist files? This could be even bigger than I'd hoped. Here, Commander, for your trouble.
What's that? There's no trouble. No problem.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you, Commander. I'll certainly let you know if I find out anything that helps you.
It's a lot of handshaking.
If you'll excuse me, I should go see what's on these discs.